Lesson 282. Anyone? Auntie?
Yeah. I will not be afraid of love today. Does anybody want to say that?
Who's scared?
I will not be afraid of love today.
Yeah, me neither. I will not be afraid of love today.
I will not be afraid of love today.
I'm not afraid of love now either.
I will not be afraid of love today.
I will not be afraid of love today. If I could realize but this today, salvation would be reached for all the world. This, the decision not to be insane and to accept myself as God Himself, my Father, and my Source created me. This determination not to be asleep in dreams of death, while truth remains forever living in the joy of love. And this, the choice to recognize the self whom God created as the Son He loves and who remains my one identity. I will not be afraid of love today. Father, your name is love, and so is mine. Such is the truth. And can the truth be changed by merely giving it another name? The name of fear is simply a mistake. Let me not be afraid of truth today.
I will not be afraid of love today. If I could realize that this today, salvation would be reached for all the world. This, the decision not to be insane and to accept myself as God Himself, my Father and my Source created me. This, the determination not to be asleep in dreams of death, while truth remains forever living in the joy of love. And this, the choice to recognize the self whom God created as the Son He loves and who remains my one identity. Father, Your name is love, and so is mine. Such is the truth. And can the truth be changed by merely giving it another name? The name of fear is simply a mistake. Let me not be afraid of truth today. I will not be afraid of love today.
Father, your name is love, and so is mine. Such is the truth. And can the truth be changed by merely giving it another name? The name of fear is simply a mistake. Let me not be afraid of truth today. I will not be afraid of love today. Thank you, dear ones. Lest you become like little children. See you guys. Thank you.